at home. I jump out of my skin when he picks up.
My favorite song to record? Probably Best Friend's Brother, because I like, it was a whole process. I came up with the idea of the song, and then I was writing the song, and then that same night I was in the studio recording it. And when you're recording a song, sometimes I'll go to like 2 o'clock in the morning, so you always like bond with the producers you're with, and it becomes like a goofy, delirious, fun memory. I think best friends and brothers are off limits if they have a girlfriend. If they have a, if their best friends, if they have a crush on their best friend's sister, and then they're
all's fair and love.
Then they're off limits. No, but I think exactly all's fair and love and war. But I mean, I don't think it's worth risking your friendship just to date the brother. Depending on how hot he is. If he's really hot, then go. Popsicle, ice cream, or frozen yogurt. I would I like a good fudge scoop, but I'm also really into maple mamanos right now. You can put them in the freezer for a while. They're nice and crunchy, and it's